There's a general misconception, it seems to me, that now that Portugal is part of the EEC and that Europe generally will be taking off next year as very much more than a political entity, when it becomes a true commercial entity, that as far as advertising is concerned, all the opportunities are going to be those of savings on scale, that one piece of film will run absolutely everywhere.